What I notice is my stick is a little too long, so I'm going to take that and adjust it. Okay, let me go ahead and get the camera set up for you there. Get us a little close up. Okay, had to go find me a long stick there. Let me see if I can get in there. I got a cactus behind me that I didn't take in consideration. It wants to get with me here. Okay. Hard to see with the sun shining in here too. Okay, basically you see how I have it set up. I'll come around here. You can see how the trigger stick mechanism is actually locking into the two upright sticks. And then the bottom here, at the very end down here, at the end of the trigger stick is where you put the bait. So if if an animal went in there, grabbed that bait, and he's yanking on and he pulls that off, this rock's pretty heavy, and he's yanking that bait off there, he's gonna get, that trigger's gonna break apart and fall in on him. Okay, get it set up here. Sun's baking out here. I'm sweating like a dog. Anyway, this is the split stick deadfall. You can work with it and modify it a little bit if you want, but basically that's how it's set up. And if, like I said, you use a log, heavy rock like this, just make sure you're baited into your stick to where the bank can't be easily pulled off. And then once the trap falls on the animal, you have yourself lunch, breakfast, or supper, whichever it may be, but you need to set up a couple of these. Hopefully you learn for another type of deadfall that you can use in survival technique. This is Charlie, sort of survival.com. Come back soon.